Here we have a 1 gallon container, and we're going to show you how to properly open and dispense the contents. With your index finger and thumb, lift and wiggle at the same time to expose the neck. Now twist off the cap, and this exposes the safety seal. Removing the safety seal, you will be able to dispense the contents, and to reseal, simply put the cap back on and push down. And there you go.